This is the spine, through the front of the body. A 3 to 5 inch horizontal incision is made in the lower abdomen. Here are the main steps of the procedure. The abdominal muscles and blood vessels are carefully moved aside to expose the spine. The damaged intervertebral disc is removed. A bone graft and sometimes an interbody cage is placed into the empty disc space to restore height and alignment. Fixation devices, such as screws or plates, may be added for stability.